souls and very wardrobe of the people of Mongolia.